Hello, everybody. My name is Arctic Minecraft, and today we're playing Nox Timewar. As you guys remember, not a while ago, I played Timewar. It was pretty good. It's pretty good scares, but I have no idea how to solve the game, but it still had a really bunch of good scares. And let's get jump into it, shall we? We already got it. Plus, I got some grapes. Probably can't see it, but here they are. Here you are. Open these? No. Open this? No. Okay, there you go. This game had 82% on the YA.com. Where you go? What the hell am I doing? Is it blind thing? Yep. What am I supposed to do? Why is this door partially open? Yeah, whoa. Hi, friend. I'm glad to see you again. Hey, poke you? No. Okay. Okay, fine, whatever. Up in here? Up in here still? It's a headphone. Oh, hey, you're creeping up on me? I don't think so. I don't think so. I'm glad to see you here. Hi, anyway. Okay, let's get there. Oh. Ah. You changed. Ah, my nose is itchy. Nikki. Hello? Anyone down here? Can I still not open these? Again. Hey! You brought friends. I love friends. Friends of the. Ooh. Okay. You can escape. Can I? The only down point. You got your claws are red. Much teeth missing. You got something to say to me? You got something to say? Why is this door partially open? I'm gonna find out with me. Alright, then they don't wanna show their ugly faces anymore. This is on my face. But what? 3 minutes in so far, and it's already crazy. Okay. 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 I love it when doors do that. I'm gonna have another grape. Looking on the walls just to see if I can see that. Oh. Not sure what I walked up on. Let's go. Hey! okay. Alrighty then. That happened. Y'all come back anyway. Whatever. Whatever. I see Markiplier. I see Markiplier gameplay with this. We complete it. You have no other choice. Wait, is this a choice? Oh, did that end? Choose the door. Whoa. What's that noise? Ah! Alrighty then! Okay. Wait, where my flash go? Hey, my flash is in there! He took away my flashlight! Not cool! What? I can't go in here. Really? Really? What's this now? A library? What's that noise? Okay. Okay. You can't get away from me. Whatever. No. That's an opportunity when they try to push something behind me. It might be a little bit bright for you, guys, but just remember, I'm wandering around in pitch blackness. Why did that book just fall on the floor? I got a toilet key. Now I guess that's it across from us. Wait, what the? I am part of you. Stop opening the door at the same time and scaring me. I like the door models this time. No one in here? Okay. Do you hear one knocking? Oh, Kiki! Okay. Can this key get me back to my flashlight? Because I really like that. Whoa. Hi, friends. Don't mind me. This is my world. My world. You can have your world. Just as long as I can have my flashlight. What? Can't say. That you live in. Whatever. Whatever. Don't tell me how to live my life. That legitimately gave me goosebumps. I'm going back the other way. What am I doing? Why is there a bunch of random music playing? You ain't a real threat. Just a loud noise just coming screaming at my face. Okay. Stop it. I don't like that. It's getting really narrow. Which way do I go? I'll go this way. I don't think I need to look in all the rooms. Whoa, dead end, really? Okay. Looks like I have to go this way. What's it say? And every night. Which way do I go? This way? Stop it. Whoa. Whoa. Can I help you? It's a bunch of shadowy figures standing with. You probably can't see them, but I can. Can't go there. Can you stop with the rumbling, please? My hair is literally standing on end. My fingers are so itchy. Jesus. Over 12 minutes. Sorry. There's literally no commentary. I'm just bored at this point. What is this? You're trapped in it. Trapped in what? Hi, you're back. I'm glad to see you here again. You can escape, but you'll come back anyway. You have no other choice. You can't get away from me. I am part of you. This is my world that you live in, and every night you're trapped in it. Wow, so basically I'm just trapped in this dream forever. Submit score. Nah, I'm good. I don't care about the score. That was good. Oh my god. You don't understand. My heart is literally about to pump out of my chest. Well, this was good though. It was good as Time War. If you want to play this for yourself, there's actually a cheaper way to get it than getting out GameZolt. I can take it right to you. I can find the description below. Let me know in the comments of any horror games you want me else to play. Thank you so much for more noise. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.